After 5 years of no Vyond videos, I am finally returning with more videos.